students. For today's class, I will discuss digital initiative in higher education. Some of the digital initiatives are Swayam, Swayam Prava, National Academic Depository, that is NAD, Virtual Labs, E-yantra, Campus Connectivity, Talk to a Teacher, Ask a Question, E-acharya, Badal, E-bidan, E-kalpa, FOSSE, that is FOSI, etc. For Swayam and Swayam Prava, I have discussed in my earlier video. Now I will discuss that is NAD, National Academic Depository. National Academic Depository is a program is to facilitate digital insurance, storage, access and verification of academic awards issued by academic institution. E-sodhosiddhu is a merging of three consortia, that is UGC InfoNet Digital Library Consortium and LIS Index AICTE, the InfliPNet. And the InfliPNet Gandhinagar Gujarat is implementing the program Virtual Labs. Virtual Labs are the initiative to provide remote access to the labs in various disciplines of science and engineering. This lab would cater to the student at the undergraduate PG and research scholars. E-yantra is developed by IIT Bombay. This initiative was developed to incorporate robotics into engineering courses. Campus connectivity is a program that is aimed to provide broadband connectivity to the universities and colleges. Currently, 600 universities are connected by campus connectivity program. Talk to a teacher is developed by IIT Bombay. Is aimed to involving synchronous delivery of courses from IIT Mumbai and IIT Kharagpur. Ask a Question is also by IIT Bombay. Ask a Question held at every Thursday from 4 p.m. to 5 p.m. in the field of electronic engineering and every Friday from 4 p.m. to 5 p.m. in the field of physics. E-acharya is also called as Integrated E-Content Portal of NMEICT, is the official repository of e-content, and all e-content produced by NMCT is being put at the repository program at InfliPNet Center, Gandhinagar. E-kalpa is also a digital learning environment for design in India. Free and open source software for education, FOSSEE, is a sanction by IIT Bombay promoting use of open and open source software in the educational institution. E-bidan is also a program developed by InfliPNet Center, took the initiative called E-bidan. This program connected all scientists and academic person in the same field. It helped the research scholars to gain knowledge and get the connectivity. Central Cloud Infrastructure is also NMEICT, is awarded a project by IIT Delhi to set up a robotics 24/7 big data center. The activities has been developed. Central Cloud Infrastructure is called as Badal. It's also called as Badal. For today's class, these are the digital initiatives. If you like my class, please share with your friends and please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.